Oh, hey everyone, it's Nate the Vinyl Guide, and I'm here with a vinyl unboxing video from Flightless Records, one of my favorite labels out of Melbourne, Australia. They've got a shop at 168 Lygon Street, but this album I got from their website, flightlessrecords.com, and I'm currently in the middle of this COVID-19 quarantine, so ordering records online is bit of a godsend here. I can still get some great new music by shopping online. And I gotta tell you, Flightless Records is one of my favorite spots to go. Just about everything that they have, I enjoy. And this one, I know I'm going to enjoy. Whoops, hang on, I need to cut one more seam here. I know I'm going to enjoy this one because it is one of my favorite bands at the moment. Drum roll, please. Amyl and the Sniffers. Now, Amyl and the Sniffers is a band that I just saw in Sydney, Australia on the 13th of March, 2020. And I gotta tell you, they are a phenomenal band. It was right before the COVID-19 quarantine hit. We were still able to go out. They were still able to have concerts. And it was like a last hurrah before we all have to lock in and shut in for, I don't know what length of time this will last. I'm going to include some video from that concert at the end of this unboxing, because you gotta see what a remarkable band it is and what a great performer Amy Taylor is here. Now, this is a repress out of Flightless Records of Amyl and the Sniffers LP. This one, I think it's just self-titled, right? Yeah, it doesn't have a title, just Amyl and the Sniffers. And this is a reissue, but this is the first time it's been on Flightless Records with this sort of packaging, with this cardboard wrapper. Again, they don't do shrink wrap anymore because shrink wrap is kind of a, you know, an environmental mess. Oh, here's the, here. Who wants Amyl and the Sniffers? Go ahead and copy that and you can have the MP3s online. All right, here we go. This is a brand, the same artwork, but looks like a different type of press from my other one here. Same insert artwork, looks like. However, this one is silver. Look at that. Or I think they're calling this a chrome pressing, as opposed to my pink pressing, which is the one that I have that I listen to quite frequently. Again, check out this band, Amyl and the Sniffers. You can pick up this pressing at flightlessrecords.com. And I highly recommend that you check out this band because they are fantastic. And if and when we're able to go see live bands again, I highly recommend checking them out. She's, again, a phenomenal performer. The whole band is great. And I will go see them again and again and again whenever I can. All right, for your pleasure, here is some video from that Amyl and the Sniffers show from the 13th of March, 2020 at the Factory Theater in Sydney, Australia. Enjoy.
I'm not gonna lie, I ain't gonna shoot you. Let's go, 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 let's go Cause the 50 is gone, the 50 is down. It makes Anyone? Who's buying? You!